Welcome to the weekly dose of student nurse hacks, all the tips and tricks you need to pass nursing school. Today we're talking about avoid getting sick during nursing school. How do you boost your immune system naturally? So here's the problem. You're stressed, which lowers your immune system, and nursing school often leaves with your health coming last. So here's the solution. Washing your hands. Everyone knows, obviously. But here's the three hacks that people don't really focus on. Go to sleep before 9 p.m. the day before an exam, and I'll explain why. 50 milligrams of zinc BID, or basically twice a day, and 2,000 milligrams of vitamin C with bioflavonoids. And I'll explain what the hell bioflavonoids are. Okay, guys, so let's break this down. Why do we go to bed before 9 p.m. the day before exams? Well, according to Dr. Oz, every single hour before midnight actually accounts as double the amount of quality REM sleep, that deep, deep sleep. Now, why 50 milligrams of zinc twice per day? Well, guys, zinc makes your cells like Teflon. Bacteria and viruses have a very hard time sticking to it. That's why those Zicam-like nasal swabs has a lot of zinc, so your portals of entry are kept clean. Nothing can really attach to it. So 2,000 milligrams of vitamin C with bioflavonoids, what the heck are those? Well, bioflavonoids actually help break down natural vitamin C inside your body, but often they're removed during the packaging process, like the worthless one-a-days or the Vitagummies. So guys, read your label and take the ones with bioflavonoids, or you're just gonna have very expensive poop. For more student nurse hacks, visit us at simplenursing.com, the simplest way to pass nursing school. All right, guys, I'll see you there. Love you so much. Bye.